Thanks! Thanks for busting me out. I'm gonna give you something good.
Who's this?
I'm a granter of wishes, a purveyor of desire.
He's a smuggler, black market shit. Name's Vice.
Elvis, your timing's impeccable. I have finally found your holy grail. Chips that can sync with your glove and kick your miasma control into overdrive.
You low-down snake. The last chips we brought from you nearly took Elvis's hand off.
Hold on, big man. These chips are ancient tech, pure silicon, UV-free. You've been looking your whole life for these.
Okay, show them to me. Thought you said chips, plural.
You must have misheard me. There's an echo in here. Don't be shy. Pop it in the slot.
Oh, it's working.
Another satisfied customer. Want more chips? Meet me in sedentary. It's cool. I'll find my own way out. See you in town, friendos.
Welcome back to OB's. Steal something, and I break your finger. All yours. Good choice. Enjoy. Cool, it's yours. What else? That's a nice one, fresh off the wagon. Bang, bang, it's yours. Pleasure doing business. Don't get it twisted.
I swear those monsters ate my dog.
Elvis, stop agitating these frog monsters. That glove of yours, can it stop these monsters?
Oh, sorrow comes from a strain.
Elvis Ashley, have I got a deal for you. Welcome to my shop, filled with treasures from the darkest corners of America.
I'm looking for more chips for my glove. You got any?
You got a taste of what Vise can provide, and now you're hooked. I understand. That first chip, my daughter found it in a skyscraper close to the wall. She said there's more in there, in a locked vault, untouched since the original days. But she can't go back, cause, well, it's dangerous as all hell. She can tell you the rest. Her name's Faye. Find her at that skyscraper. Can't miss it. Welcome to my shop, filled with treasures from the darkest corners of America.
What do you know about controlling the miasma?
More than you do, apparently. You've been trying to figure out that glove for a long time. Have no fear, Uncle Vice is here. This just my girlfriend will turn your life around.
Why did the thievers lock you up?
They gone full on loco, man. Paranoid. They think I'm stealing from them.
Are you?
Well, yeah, but they're stealing from sedentary. So I'm just giving the goods back to the people.
For a price.
Man's gotta do something to feed his daughter. Listen, these thievers are an army of ex-cons, robbers, and rejects. Miasma's turned their brains to mush. You do not want to tussle with them. Buddies, amigos, how can I help you? Vice does it nice. Thanks. No refunds. Don't tell the sheriff you bought this from me. I don't rip you off like Bertha Jr. Here you go. A pleasure. If you say you bought this from me, I will disavow all knowledge of you. Thanks. Vice does it nice. Thanks. No refunds. Don't tell the sheriff you bought this from me. There you go. If you see my brother, shoot him for me.
Heard Caleb keeps some cool stuff back here. Too bad it's locked.
Time's a crisis. I recommend getting stupid.
Mine's a double. Hey, I just got that.
Mine is a double, bitch. Elvis and Diggs. What y'all been up to? Hey, try this moonshine. Daddy's recipe.
Ugh, smells like motor oil.
Bingo! It is oil, and some tree bark, and, tire rubber. I mean, you can make moonshine from just about anything, guys. Well, in a town of dwindling resources, improvisation is key. Just, don't tell the sheriff. Oh, so you're telling me that outside of town, right now, there's just a bunch of monsters? Like real monsters?
Yeah, they killed the Vodder family. I think they're coming for the town.
Whew! I need a drink. It's moonshine o'clock somewhere, right?
They're huge. Bulletproof, too.
Maybe they got some kind of big boss alpha type monster. If we kill that boss, we might see the weaker ones back down. And, well, by we, I mean you. Every day this town loses something. Hell, I remember our last bottle of whiskey.
I had a beer a few years back.
Don't even get me started on beer. God, I miss beer. I even miss my wife.
Sorry. I didn't know she died.
She's alive. We just got divorced. Say, I'd never want to betray her confidence, but do you keep a secret? She stashed her valuables somewhere in the town. Ever 50 plastic, I can reveal to you where the stash is.
You want to steal your wife's stuff?
No, not me. You. You should steal it. If you leave her with nothing, she's gonna come back to me. Look, man, you'd be doing me a real solid. Just give me 50 plastic, and I'll tell you the location of her treasure. Ah, good man. There's a gate behind the bar. Unlock it with this key, and thank me later. Damn law's been on my ass all week. Look, I didn't kill Clint Boone. Moonshine killed Clint Boone, all right? Hey, what do I got to do with it? I ain't worried. Sheriff Zebedee can barely walk now.
What happened to him?
Miasma infection in his knee. Got it tracking some thiever in the Badlands.
Sounds painful.
Sounds pathetic. Now he's trying to recruit people to be his deputies. Keep on living, amigos.
Send the bots to fight these mutant frogs. I'm not getting killed.
Can we surrender to these monsters? Maybe they won't hurt us.
I'm going this way. Rare, super rare. Going solo. Follow my lead. Let this lady do her thing. taking point.
1 second.
Oh, I'm leaky bad.
Complain, babies. I'm waiting.
Raise your spirits!
That.